Hello friends, welcome to 5 Minutes Tech. This is Samsung Galaxy J7 Pro smartphone. In this video, we learn how you can take a screenshot in Samsung Galaxy J7 Pro smartphone. First of all, go to the screen for which you want to take a screenshot. Here I want to take a screenshot from this page. My first method, use power button and volume down button together. Power button is on right side, volume down button is on left side. Just press them together for few seconds. Yes, screenshot is captured. Captured image can be accessed through notification area. And there is also another method. For that, you go to set it. First, go to the settings and click on accessibility. Click on accessibility and click on texturity and interaction. And turn on this button, assistant menu. Now you can go to the screen for which you want to take a screenshot. Here I want to take a screenshot from this page. Now click on assistant menu button and click on screenshot icon here. This is assistant menu button. Just click on it and select the screenshot icon here. Yes, screenshot is captured. In this way, you can take a screenshot in Samsung Galaxy J7 Pro smartphone. That's all friends. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos.